This is the River Bend B&B in Upington. Those are the rooms we slept in, and there's the car. Here's Geeta all dressed up and ready to go for our trip through into Namibia and to the Fish River Canyon and Richtersveld. Ready to get into the car to start the next section of the trip. All right, explain it.
Those protrusions sticking out of the Karoo are remnants of dolerite sills. Dolerite is a resistant kind of basalt. The rest of the area was eroded away and it stuck up and now it fell down.
Look at me.
It's a long straight road. And these are the little yellow flowers on the growing in the sand.
Look, look.
Also shadows in the sun.
Yeah. A long shadow.
You can make some hand signals, some bird, you know.
A duck.
There was a series called the Namakwala.
Weather is absolutely beautiful. This is the road, straight. To Ace Hot Springs from Carisburg. Yeah.
Down the side, yeah, on the left.
This is a big piece of rose quartz, we believe.
Yeah. And there's like tons that it came down the mountain. Yeah.
Quartz is almost pure silica. Deposited by water.
Massive chunks of rose quartz that fell down from this mountain.
I want you pictured it to be.
On the website,
leaving Aes, a view of the mountains, 7 a.m. On the road from Aes to Hobus, and it's the first view of the top of the canyon.
Be a good horsewoman.
Yeah, she too. It amazes me with their. Yeah, that's amazing.
Where is she?
Yeah, gone back. You can go back. And this is the view of the Orange River from the River Bend B&B guest house. Quite windy.
that guy had on his BM, those mats at the back to stop the stones he throws up, blasting a hole.
Show how dramatically. I just need a little line there. Yeah. Oh,
look, there's a line.
Is it clear?
Somebody behind me.
No, that's the top of the trees. What I meant is green at the bottom. But it is horizontal.
Can I? Wow, look at this.
It's absolutely shifted. You see, can see where it continues.
Yeah. Gone like a half quarter drop.
It's just gone.
You see the crack, and then you see the strata, the one on the right, has moved down through the fault, the crack that goes up here. This
about
crack. There you can see the strata, the right hand has moved down.
Ancient civilization.
Okay?
Yeah.
Slightly left.
How's that?
That's the Rooibos. Rooibos.
Of course. I don't have work. I don't have work.
What have you got in your arm on here? This is the Rooibos has to heis. Just about sunrise. And this is our first Halfmens tree.
We're going to get so excited. In the meantime, we'll probably see thousands of
them. Ah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, this tiny one here, Luke. You get the next piece of nougat.
Who does?
On the left is the Halfmens, on the right is a quiver tree.
I Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Keep some sitting.
Yep.
You have to keep yourself so still when you do.
This is the Akadis Pass. This is the Nuyens Quiver Tree. No, it's hard to see. Petersburg. It's Petersburg Wilderness Camp.
for getting us here safely.
It's at last kaboom.
At last kaboom. Yeah. Like a bundle of reeds tied to papyrus columns.
Oh, yeah.
To be based on
exactly.
Rolls of papyrus.
They make columns with it.
They reckon they were modelled on it, but it's a bit sort of lost.